I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free. I'm going to focus in this meditation on establishing and sustaining a quality of spaciousness that is mindful of attention contracting around any particular thought or image or mini movie. So to do that, find a posture that supports you in being comfortable and alert. Sitting up or lying down or walking or standing as you choose, but supporting yourself, maybe with a sense of dignity and ease. Establishing yourself in meditation for this time. We can do planning, we can do working, we can do daydreaming at other times. We can do worrying at other times. Here, we can establish ourselves in meditation. As with anything I say or suggest, feel free to alter it to what is good for you. That said, you may like to take one or more fuller breaths. And letting your body calm and relax as you exhale. As you breathe, bring awareness into your body, focusing on sensations and allowing thoughts to proceed around the edges with the focus of attention on sensations. Focusing attention on your body. Finding parts of your body that are comfortable for you to be aware of. And in particular, being aware of breathing. See if you can follow the sensations of a single breath from inhaling all the way to exhaling. And do this again and again, breath after breath. Be aware of the internal sensations of breathing, such as the air flowing into your nose or mouth, moving through your throat and airway down into your lungs. The sensations of the chest expanding as you inhale, the sense of the diaphragm lowering or dropping as you inhale. The belly expanding as you inhale. And internal sensations as you exhale. The diaphragm rising, the chest falling, air flowing up and out through your airway and throat and nose or mouth. And as you remain aware of the sensations of breathing, see if you can get a sense of your chest as a whole, or your torso even, as a whole as you breathe. Widening the field of attention and awareness to include the left side and the right side of your torso together, front and back, top and bottom together. So that as you breathe, you remain aware of the feeling of breathing in your chest or torso as a whole. If this is challenging, you can make the area that you're aware of as a whole smaller. For example, the front of your chest. Being aware of all the sensations in that field happening within a single field of awareness. And you can explore, as I'll be quiet over the next few minutes, how to gradually stabilize and sustain a feeling of breathing in your chest as a whole. And if you can do this, gradually expanding that sense of the whole to eventually include your whole body. Eventually abiding as a whole body breathing. To do this, it helps to widen awareness. It helps to relax. It helps to have a sense of sensations coming to you or arising in awareness rather than, in a sense, going out to get them. So I'll be quiet for a while as you explore gradually expanding the field of awareness to your whole body as you breathe. If the sense of the body as a whole crumbles, that's very natural. And just go back to widening awareness, a sense of spaciousness, abiding as a whole body breathing. No work needs doing. Don't need to accomplish anything. Don't need to worry about anything. See what it's like to give yourself the gift of simply abiding as a whole body breathing with a sense of open-heartedness and spaciousness. You can let the sense of the body as a whole soften, move to the background as you continue in spaciousness. Infused with a certain warmth of heart, kindness, dwelling in openness. Letting go of any particular thought. Disengaging from any reactions. Continually opening back out into spaciousness. there are sounds occurring, there are sensations occurring, sometimes thoughts occurring, and there is fundamentally a edgeless field of awareness. Open, uncontracted, helping yourself rest in an openness that keeps letting go of any particular thoughts or images or plans or reactions. Releasing any contractions, letting go of any stresses, helping yourself sink down more and more deeply into a sense of peace with an open heart.